EA Sports to the game.
Today's Grand Slam Classic certainly brings back the memories of the 1987 Australian Open Final between myself, Pat Cash, and Stefan Edberg. We joined things late in the fourth set, Edberg trying to take the set into a tiebreak.
Out of nowhere, cross-court forehand winner.
Sure, it's good to handcuff your opponent and maybe not allow him to extend himself off the ground and ground shots, but basically, when you get out of a foot, this is about a test of wills and a test of fitness, and you want to see how well your opponent hits on the run and what type of level of fitness he's got.
Great accuracy on that slow serve.
You won't be in position to volley if you're moving into net because the players hit it so fast. And maybe there's a con there. But when you hit good depth, it gives your opponent less time and he's feeling more pressure and he's going to come up with something special. Highly recommend it. Hit with depth.
And here we are, the fifth and final set. Oh, he's in the head on that forehand. Hit that miles out. What went wrong there? The second serve is important. You might be attacked.
Do anything special, just to go out and let your opponent do it for you.
Yeah, but it's also, you also got to put a little bit of pressure on. You can't go back and play too negatively, otherwise they'll get a bit of a rhythm. So,
fair enough,
it's a little tricky, isn't it?
But play a high percentage, consistent ball with some good depth, and don't beat yourself.
Game point now. Get full variety backhand down the line. He's been a very good shot today.
Great groundstroke.
Now, here's the point.
oftentimes he's got players that are like that now. He's got to keep the focus, make sure he gets the hold. Guess what? All of a sudden he's in the lead as they sit down. That's a big end. So this is a big game too. You get the break, don't be satisfied. The good news is that you know you're going to get a true bounce, and you're going to have an opportunity to hit the shot from where you think the ball is going to bounce. Whereas on a fly, you can slip, take a bad bounce, take a bad hop. Grass, the same thing. So hard court, theoretically, to me, Pat, you have the best chance of playing your best tennis.
Well, he just bit the top of the net with that slice, just needed a little bit more air. Got the juice. Good pressure. Well, they can't afford too many forehands into the net like that.
wasn't quite as intended.
I started, I would start at an opponent's strength to see what he had to offer, and I knew that the option was there to go to him. Frustrated. The other guy's been a sense of relief. It'd be interesting to see how the next couple of games pan out.
Well, Edberg, you realize any accuracy, what a mess. Well, you have to roll a wrist to get that angle on a forehand winner.
John McEnroe and everyone at EA Sports, I'm Pat Cash, saying goodbye for now.